Hi guys, I'm Zephyr from Zephyr Setups. Hope everyone is fine. Today video is based on S20 wallpaper. Hope you all like it. Before starting the video, I have a little request to everyone. Subscribe my YouTube channel. Also follow me on Instagram and Telegram. The link of the social accounts are added in the video description. Without any further delay, let's start the video. First, open any browser and go to my website www.zephysetups.com. Open backup file section and download the latest backup file, which is Galaxy S20. Open it and download the zip folder. For file extraction, I am using ZArchiver. The link of the ZArchiver is also added in the video description. Otherwise, you can use any file manager which has extract feature. Now, open ZArchiver. Go to the download folder and extract the zip file like this one. Now, after extracting, go to Nova settings, open backup and restore, open restore backup and select the backup file from the downloaded folder. Tap on it, then press OK. Now hold the screen, open wallpapers, tap on pick image and select the second wallpaper. Tap on it and set wallpaper to the home screen. Today I am using Flawless KWGT, and the icon pack in the app drawer and on the main screen is Next icon pack, and the WhatsApp icon is from ZBot black icon pack, and the wallpaper is from the phone customization. Now tap on the main widget, open search, type tetra 0 and 99. Select the widget from Flawless pack, open it, open layer, edit its scale to 105, then press OK. Now open globals, edit the C2 color, open it and remove all the text and type FF DD 544 then D. Then tap on apply. Now go to the items, open overlap group, open last overlap group and remove the overlap group. Now go to the position, edit its right padding to 50 and its bottom padding to 300, then press OK. Now go to the items, now open overlap group, open second stack group and copy the first stack group. After copying, go back to the main and paste the widget. Now edit the stack group position, edit its X offset to 300 and Y offset to 320. Now go to the widget position, open overlap group, open position, edit its X offset to minus 60 and Y offset to only 60. Now go to the widget touch, tap on custom action, again tap and select disable block touch, then press save button. Guys, your S20 wallpaper home screen is completely ready. Hope you all like it and let's have a look on it. A little request also, I am very close to 1k. Don't forget to subscribe and also share my channel to your friends who are customization lovers. We'll see you in next video. Take care. Allah Hafiz.